donated blood saved my life. So I had a problem after I had my sweet little Taylor 8 days after she was born. We were at home and I got up in the middle of the night and just all of a sudden started bleeding and they couldn't make it stop. It's such a simple thing to do, and if you can find half an hour once every couple months even, it makes a huge difference for somebody. I didn't know I was going to need it, so I'm forever grateful that it's there.